the opportunity to be with your national senior men's team in your first session this morning.
Yeah, great feeling right now. Just happy to be back home with the national team for the first time and about to give my all. Yeah.
How you felt, Yam? You know, you would have grown up following the 2006 World Cup squad. Kenwyn Jones would have been part of that. And here he is, your captain today. You're brushing shoulders with him representing the country. What are your thoughts on that?
Just a great feeling to be playing amongst Kenwyn Jones and the other guys that I look up to coming up as a youth man. So it's just an exciting moment for me right now. So, yeah.
Any pressure on you?
No, really. I wouldn't say pressure. I would just say I just know what I have to do. So, yeah, no pressure.
Have you spoken to Coach Hart since you came into the camp? What has he had to say to you?
Yeah, we haven't spoken anything about the plane. Yeah, he just talked to me. He told me like what he saw in the football. So just come and relax and play my football. That's all.
What was your reaction from your club and your teammates to the call up international call?
Yeah, everyone was excited, you know. Everyone was just go there, give it all. The coach was like, make sure and enjoy it and have fun and come back even stronger to the club. So everyone was just positive.
How would you describe your first few months in the top flight footballing in Holland?
I would just say exciting and enjoyable. Nothing, not difficult. It's difficult with the weather and home and stuff, but yeah.
We've played teams like St. Vincent and Grenadines in the past. You would have gotten a taste of what it is to face those sort of things at the youth level. But looking at Friday's game, how do you sum it up?
I just would say, yeah, I don't think it would be a very difficult game. But I say, coming into the game Friday, I would like to play and do my stuff, yeah.
What do you think is going to be the key for us in these two games?
Key for us is just to remain focused and give it our all. Once you give it all and play as a team, for sure. 6 points.
Anything you want to say in general about coming to Trinidad and Tobago again, making the senior team and your fans back home? Obviously looking forward to see what you have to offer.
Yeah, I just want to say thanks to the entire country for the support, because you could see it on Facebook, on Instagram. Everyone just have been supporting me, pushing me every day. So I just want to say thanks to everybody and just continue behind my back, and I'll continue impressing you guys.
Right. You came from playing in the South, you know, the secondary school football league, Sheba Boys. You came from Santa Fe, you have developed yourself in the South. What do you see your success meaning for kids like yourself from this area, from rural areas, you know, being able to see a dream to play in Europe?
I would just let the kids know that no matter how people would say you're not good enough, you're always good enough in your mind, and you could just continue working hard, you know. Because I, it had years I wanted to give up, and I just decided to just continue working hard, and hard work does pay off at the end of the day. Continue praying, and that's the most important thing. And now watch where I am today, so I'll just tell the kids that it's just a matter of hard work and time. I am Levi Garcia, Trinidad and Tobago midfielder. I'm 18 years of age. Follow the Soccer Warriors on ttfootball.org and follow us on Facebook and Instagram and on our YouTube channel.